about all that other nonsense. Right now, it's time for Raw. It's what everybody's been waiting for. Welcome to Raw. We are live from Austin, Texas, where I can confirm that the stars at night are big and bright. Coming to you live from Austin, Texas. Unless your house is on fire, you better stay put for some great WWE action. Don't you dare go anywhere, because we've got a legendary lineup ahead.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
A pay-per-view quality matchup about to kick off right here on Monday Night Raw.
And his opponent, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
Hello, everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
How about we touch on Randy Orton a bit? It seems as though his popularity grows with each passing week.
Could you imagine being Randy Orton's opponent, just in there waiting, knowing the Viper can strike at any moment? It's got to be nerve-wracking.
Well, when you're this popular, things seem to go your way more often than not. Michael, you wouldn't understand that.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
May be in trouble here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well said, John. And now is the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
I cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that one.
There's the uppercut. Man, that one rocked him.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge! The reversal from Ziggler.
We're Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Margo, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Incoming!
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Slow he is to react right now.
Dolph Ziggler's cocky. He's arrogant. He brags. And he loves showing the world what he can do in that ring. Ziggler looks to steal the show each and every time he's out there, and he prides himself on being the show-off.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You gotta remember what works. And Dolph Ziggler is in control. You know, Cole, Ziggler definitely doesn't take a backseat to anyone when it comes to athleticism, showmanship, and five-star performances within those ropes. If someone needs reminding, he'll gladly volunteer to refresh their memory on how he backs up everything he says, and then some. Now, cut off at the last second.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh!
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
We got a cover. The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here's your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 375 pounds, Kalisto and Sin Cara, the Lucha Dragon.
This tag match has the crowd on its feet in anticipation.
I love this.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 800 pounds, Albert, Rob, Tag Team, and The Big Show.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole, alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge. Ooh, that was stiff.
Moments like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of the match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
As the action continues, let's discuss Kalisto briefly. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
This Kalisto's fun to watch, Michael. He bounces around that ring like a pinball. Don't tag out, kid. Having too much fun watching you.
Well, I think what we can count on is his team taking advantage of a mistake that his opponents make in there and using that against him to get the victory. Remember, no one likes the bitter taste of defeat.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
His back wasn't hurt before. It certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. He's wearing down the midsection.
A piercing strike. Kalisto's innovative offense is unlike anything I've seen in years.
Yeah, and not only is he executed,
ready to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
Can't find a hand for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's wrong. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
He sees a belly. He likes to hit below it. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. We've talked a bit about Kalisto's speed, but his agility, I'd say, is equally amazing, particularly when he takes to the air and starts contorting his body in ways never thought imaginable.
Does this guy remind you of me or what?
Here are your winners, Albert and the Big Show.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
Such emotion here.
Yeah, what's going to happen?
Our penalty's here. The ref's worn down. putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Starting to show signs of fatigue. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that. This one is waved off.
Yeah, the match never got started, but the fight sure did.
This match is going to be the definition of bedlam, but we're going to do our best to call a match to the best of our ability.
Bedlam, chaos. Oh, what more can we ask for?
The sold-out crowd here in Austin really fired up for this one. Hook 'em horns.
His partner from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Hideo Itami.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. I don't recall the last time I've been this excited for a Raw match. Oh, man, this is going to be great.
And their opponents first, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 202 pounds, Austin Aries.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
I think our Monday night just got a little better thanks to this amazing match we have coming up here.
Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
Anytime you have six of the best WWE superstars in the ring, you know history is going to be made.
And no exception here tonight. This could be a classic.
You made a smart choice tuning in for this one, folks. This match promises to be absolutely amazing.
We're just moments out from this six-man tag match. This is going to be a war.
Yeah, but who's going to win?
Matches like this are the reason why Monday Night Raw is the most successful weekly show in the history of sports entertainment.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Something you can really prepare for.
When you have two quality partners by your side, you're a Tennessee Wolf with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
I don't know what it's going to take for him to not feel lasting physical, mental, or emotional pain long after this one's over.
Here.
What a boot! Sometimes the point of the elbow is the most effective weapon of all.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Oh, great move.
Austin Aries is in serious trouble. Is there anything that can be done to get back to him being a threat?
This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
Well said. But if you're going to count him out right now, I'm willing to bet that you'll be surprised how much fight he has left in him.
What is keeping Austin Aries in this match? Barely hanging in there.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night. It happens sometimes.
Austin Aries with the offense. Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
And now he goes for it a second time. It's a bit off his game here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Adding insult to potential injury there. Legend in his homeland of Japan, Hideo Itami brings to the States more than a decade and a half of in-ring experience.
Yeah, and it was in Japan where Hideo Itami developed that sneaky, hard-hitting style of his. You really wouldn't expect somebody of his size to pack such a punch.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Body absorbing a great deal of pain here. Now Shinsuke Nakamura is the legal man.
He was one step ahead on that one.
A quick reversal by Bubba Ray Dudley.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
They switch here to Braun Strowman. Just riding in agony. Hideo Itami tagged in. That hard-hitting style we talked about earlier definitely comes from Hideo Itami's years spent training in the no-nonsense Japanese dojos.
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone way to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating. He's in full-on attack mode now.
First time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Nakamura is really starting to fade now. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Well, these guys have been so... What a counter that was! If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Cole, you know, I've been to Japan, and you're exactly right. Those dojos are no nonsense.
And Hideo Itami reverses it. There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's going to have a Roman nose. Going to roam all over his face. Time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
We got a cover.
Hey, Tommy is really going to town right now.
Yeah, Tommy, strike after strike. Look at him go.
I'm kidding. Lethal combinations.
Here are your winners, Bobby Ray Dudley, Braun Strowman, and Hideo Itami.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. Well, if you didn't believe in this guy before, there's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. He really loves that mic.
Something tells me he's all business tonight.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
We'll be right back.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. The Club from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, The Rock, WWE Universal Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, Goldberg.
Look at those eyes. The champion has no plans on relinquishing the gold tonight.
He may be surprised.
I think our Monday night just got a little better, thanks to this amazing match we have coming up here.
Daring lasers.